Kaylin, especially when it comes to religious exemptions. Now, we have reached out to the New Mexico Department of Health, as well as the governor's office, to get some kind of clarification, both of whom couldn't give us any.
Big events are back in the state of New Mexico. While the setups may look the same, the rules may not. Like the state fair, where COVID-19 requirements are on full display. Guests must either be fully vaccinated or show proof of a negative COVID test to get into the fairgrounds. While there are exemptions people can qualify for, like a medical condition or disability, not all of them are clear.
Legally, this is a gray area.
We're going to use masks.
According to Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham's public health order, a person can qualify for a religious exemption, but must provide a, quote, statement regarding the manner in which the administration of a COVID-19 vaccine conflicts with the religious observance, practice, or belief. When it comes to what kind of statement should be provided, KOAT legal expert John Day says it's not that simple. A proper documentation can depend on the religious organization.
It's easier to find or to back up a medical exemption because you get a letter from your doctor. The religious exemptions, it's a different story.
And that most employers will ask follow-up questions and talk to religious leaders.
As far as the large mainstream churches, there is not one that has gone on record to say we oppose the vaccination. That makes it harder then for someone to say, well, this goes against my religious beliefs.
Day predicts more people will opt for the exemption, but when it comes to accepting, not everyone will comply.
And I think people who are trying to claim that are going to find that the big employers are just not buying it.
Day says the challenges of religious exemptions will be happening sooner rather than later, adding that most employers and government agencies will be pushing back. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Brianna Albizu, KOAT Action 7 News.